today's morning minute, Kingdom Living in Gentleness. And we read in Philippians 4, verses 4 to 7, rejoice in the Lord always. I will say it again, rejoice. Let your gentleness be evident to all. The Lord is near. Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your request to God. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Actors fake emotions and relationships. Movie sets are made up. Wrestlers fake fight. You can fake a lot of things. You cannot fake gentleness and the peace of God. A fake is a counterfeit or forgery. The fake version may be more easily available than the real thing. The fake version is usually less expensive, easier to obtain, and is not a danger of being taken. How can someone be gentle and have the peace of God in the midst of tragedy? How could Job maintain his gentleness and peace after he had just learned he had lost all? Job lost everything, his children, business, wealth, health, friendship, and his wife's respect. Let your gentleness be evident to all. You cannot fake gentleness because it comes from the Holy Spirit, living in the born-again believer of Jesus Christ. Gentleness comes as you grow closer in intimacy with the Lord. The Lord is near. You cannot fake the peace of God, which transcends all understanding. Peace comes from the Holy Spirit. Peace and gentleness are not things you can buy. They are gifts. They are gifts from God. They come through the power of the Holy Spirit living in you. Gentleness and peace of God are not things you earn or gain through self-effort. They're not things you can fake. As you seek God, you'll find Him when you seek God with all of your heart. God's peace is not something you can understand. God's peace is beyond comprehension. It cannot be faked. As you follow the Word of God to dwell, as you allow the Word of God to dwell in you more than your circumstance, God's peace will transcend all understanding. Do you believe God's Word more than your circumstance? Which is bigger, your problem or God? If you're anxious, go to God with everything in prayer, with your petition to change your problem and circumstance into a heart of thankfulness and gratitude. God will guard your mind and heart in His peace and gentleness in Christ Jesus. The peace and gentleness of the Lord will be evident to all. Rejoice in the Lord today. Let me say it again. Rejoice in the Lord today. Let me say it again. Rejoice in the Lord today. Amen and amen.